under the square might have worked. Just into that congestion's tough.
West off the outside of the boot, spinning around. Ebert read it okay. Over to Davenport, and they finally get a goal, and they stay in the game. Surgeon just got out of the tackle, keeping it low. McKenzie marks it.
Well done. In defence of Ebert on that occasion, once again the kick to him was overcooked.
Turnover, Thomas will kick the goal, scores a rebel, it's a monumental error.
Still no support for Brogan in the air.
Nat Nui with a big punch, pierced by himself. He's been, he's starting to get his hands on the ball from outside 50. Too much hook on it, but they've got numbers. They've got Mark Davenport.
And they're up and going, Port Adelaide, after about 50 minutes of game time. They didn't look like scoring, and now they've strung a few together.
Trengove over the punch over, kicked on by Thomas. Might be something out of nothing if they can get it forward. There's a man on. Banner spotted him. A chance for Boak. He missed an easy shot in the third quarter. He handballs over the top. Davenport, another goal. Three for the quarter for him. Give on the up from Ebert was a good one, but it's going to come back pretty quickly. Spanger made a meal of it. Schultz needs some help. Got some from Hitchcock. From 45 metres, up and under. Davenport and Waters. Davenport brings it to ground. Waters, quick back to Spanger, he missed it. Oh, Davenport!
Well, if the ball's dangerous in the area, you're going to have blokes like Hitchcock or Davenport. You're going to get more opportunity, and that's his...
Five disposals for the quarter.
So an amazing finish today from Collingwood and Melbourne. A one-point game down to the last second. What will this be?
There it is.
Oh, that's so...